All right, guys, so I'm here with Dad, and we are off to Jules' birthday party. It's my party, and I'll cry if I want to, cry if I want to, cry too.
A heads up to anyone who's flying into LAX and want to get an Uber or Lyft. They're doing a new system now. We got our bags at 6:40. It's now what, 7:20? It's been 40 minutes and we're still not in the car yet. So Uber and LAX, you need to fix this because people can't wait an hour after 10 hours of traveling. So anyone flying into LAX, just please pay attention to this because I wish I would have gotten a car. Plus the surge prices are up. So what usually costs me $40 is going to cost me $90. All right, LAX, I wanted to tag you as well. I'm hoping enough people are making stories and hitting you up that this is not working for either the drivers and or the customers. So, yeah, we got to fix this because waiting almost an hour to get in the Uber is not working.